Okay, why don't we start 2018 with a Dollarama food review or something. So I was there today. I noticed they had, it's the same sort of, I guess, a store brand Sea Chef that I reviewed before, but that one was Chinese, if I remember right. I noticed, well, they had these two different ones. We got ones with olive oil and soy oil, so I started looking at them, and they both say product of Morocco, which is not super appealing or anything, but I believe that some of the, like there's a Millionaire brand or something, sardines you can find some places that are, like, kind of outrageously expensive. They're like four something for three something for a can. Like this, I think they're 90, this is 90 grams drained, 125 grams. I think they're, I'm pretty sure the same size. And some of those, I believe, are made like in Morocco as well. So I'm kind of thinking, well, maybe if these are the same thing and they taste the same as something that costs, like this is $1.25, the olive oil one, and the soy oil one is 82 cents. So, you know, if they taste as good, or if they're just from the same place, then maybe they're the same, but anyway, we'll see. So, because I know the Chinese ones were actually pretty good. They used to sell ones years ago. I can't remember if it was their brand or not. I don't think it was, but forget. They were from Poland, and they were, like, the best sardines, like, I've ever had. Like, they were... Anyway, and then they stopped selling them, so... Anyway, if I find out these are good, then maybe I'll buy a bunch of them or something. They're good to have around. I don't know. They're good can take in the woods with you or something. Because you can eat them. You don't need to heat them up or anything like that. So, but we'll try one. I'm not going to try both. I want to eat two cans of sardines in one sitting. We'll go with the I think olive oil one here. These are the big spendy ones, too. They're $1.25 or 82 cents. It's kind of a weird number. I think like there some of their other stuff is that too, like some of their chocolate burgers, and I think their pieces and stem mushrooms are 82 cents as well. But anyway, maybe we'll try those in another video. So anyways, look, similar packaging to the other ones. These ones are good till, let's see, August 24th, 2021, which they probably last a lot longer than that. But we'll show those there. You want to pause that and read that stuff if that interests you at all. There's quite a lot of stuff in these. Like, you can sort of almost kind of live on these things. Or, well, not very long maybe, but probably like, quite a lot of fat in them and quite a lot of sodium, but there's some calcium and stuff that's, I guess that's good. Protein. So, there's worse things you could eat. So we'll open this up here. The ends are glued shut, which is a little bit different. So it's, so you get the same information on here. And got Morocco, I guess, written there. Maybe that's what Morocco is in Arabic, maybe? I don't know. And that's what that, Morocco. I guess that's short for Morocco, I don't know. So, that's got kind of a smaller, taller can instead of the sort of thinner, wide one. But it does have the pull tab, which is nice. And we'll open it on this plate here, just because, in case it spills juice everywhere. But, because I think some of the old, like the really first bunch they ever got, they had the, just a normal can lady, had to use a can opener, which is kind of, who even does that anymore, which is probably, actually probably seals better. No hiss. Bummer. Lots of oil in it anyway. Make a mess here. Alright, I guess enough. Yeah, they get quite a strong smell to them. There's like three quite big sardines in there. Use my German gut wrenches here that Loghead and Loom sent me. That's like appetizing, doesn't it? It smells alright. Smells like salty fish that was in olive oil. Yeah, it tastes okay. It's sort of similar to the ones that are with the other ones they had before that were in soy oil. There's a little bit better taste to it because olive oil's got a little bit. It seems like it has a little bit more taste to it than soy oil has because it seems like it's kind of bland sometimes. Yeah, it's pretty edible. That seems to be out of three ginormous big. There's no weird flavors or. Be well cooked all the way through and everything. It's not. It doesn't have like a weird crunchy parts. Like the bones are in there and stuff, but these are they still have skins and bone. Really, you can get like I think you can get like skinless, boneless ones and stuff, but you know, these taste all right. So yeah, so these are pretty good. You can do a lot of stuff with these too. You don't need to just eat them like this. You can, there's all kinds of different things you can cook them with or into. Or so I have kind of like sort of tried to bread these things and like fry them in the pan and stuff before, and they come out halfway decent. But yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. So yeah, that one's they're good. There's nothing weird tasting about them or anything. They're pretty good. Anyway, so maybe we'll try the other ones in another video or something. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. 89.3 KROQ.